a disturbing stat. Central Park is less safe than it used to be. That is according to numbers released by the NYPD. The department's data shows a 33% increase in crimes last year. A large part of the surge is robberies committed by teenagers. Last year, the park saw 69 major crimes compared to 52 in 2018. Police say most robberies were on secluded, dimly lit paths.